He was one of the original founders of Nome back in the day of the gold rush and pre-gold rush and the boom of the gold rush. So he's kind of one of the, he's probably the head honcho of the town.